does the NSA collect any type of data at all on millions or hundreds of millions of Americans?
No, sir.
It does not.
Not wittingly. There are cases where they could inadvertently, perhaps, collect, but not wittingly.
Tonight, we give thanks to the countless intelligence and counterterrorism professionals who've worked tirelessly to achieve this outcome.
What did I have to say?
Son, you're on your own.
So talented, and they are so dumb.